Hello and welcome to Oakfield Farms. I am doing a let's play here, so I hope you will enjoy this one. So I've got things to say. We are not going to be doing any more of the previous farms. I've done I've cleaned out all my save files, so. But we are doing this. The tractor we've got is a 6230R John Deere. Then we've got this. Agriliner trailer. We've got another tractor over there. We got a John Deere harvester. Got a mower in there. That's where your water comes from, I suppose. So that's good. Ooh, that's a case magnum, I believe. A trailed sprayer. A Hardy Navigator 6000 trailed sprayer. It's brilliant. A case 270 Optum. Not Magnum, it's not Optum. Oh, excuse me. So we got the 6230R, the Optum 270 CDX, the T560, as our machinery.
We've got a
cultivator and a planter.
Let's see, how do I get down there?
So why do we need that when we got this? Have no idea. There's our trailed sprayer.
Alright, grass fields over on our left, straight ahead.
So that's cool.
Like, there's not a path to this field, really. 18. Yeah, like, there's a roadway, I guess, off to the right-hand side over there. But there's not really a pathway that goes to it.
So.
As well. There we go, we're into it.
So what fields do we actually own?
Kind of doohickey. Out in the middle. I don't know if like they've got like a, like it was a garden.
Do we own any fields? We should own.
Gas underneath this.
1, 2, and 3.
Otherwise, it's not really here.
Any?
Someone tell me what this is. It's not really here. I can't jump on it. I can walk right through it. It's almost like it's supposed to be like for, like a gas expansion.
So one has been cultivated.
I don't know.
So I can bring a 2 has been harvested. So there's no way of making money that easily, I suppose.
Anyways, it's a tile riser? Okay, what does it do? What's the point of it? I've never seen anyone put one of those in the map before.
16 has been ploughed.
Oh my god, what is
so,
this
there we go.
Left behind by Alien Jim. It's for the Mexican army.
Withered. There's no actual
tile for drainage.
Harvestable fields there.
Cheers, guys. Basically a bet. Okay,
wow.
Makes sense. Alright. As far as bad boy up, save the Mexican hotties. What's Parvin doing tonight? Is he doing anything? Alright, we're gonna miss a little bit here. So this field's a little bit interesting, this map. You can't get the wild field grass.
I think we ought to sell these. These are quite big. So that's what I'm going to do. Sell these.
You cannot cut this down. Nothing you'll do. So you have to actually go in and either rip it up or landscape over it in order to use it.
And I think.
So my plan is to sell the silage. I don't 21. Have on this farm yet, but it's the only thing.
Not
shape so
though.
Far.
So I like the this end. I know you have to get that.
I don't think I have enough horsepower.
We've got 32 here.
Oh, where did my crop go? I missed it. I missed the turn.
29.
Deacon, I don't have enough. I don't think I have anything
I've
to pull
got that.
I don't think I have enough horsepower to pull anything. This International's got 150 horsepower, which allows me to pull the New Holland.
I could go everything for 35.
A bit more than what's that,
That's grass.
I mean, I could use it for the bin.
We could go 20.
That seems like a lot of driving to do in that thing.
20. 25, 26.
Can I do the 1980 map? I will be doing it. We're just still setting it up. I know the guys are in there.
25, 27, 27, yes, we'll go for that one. 26, then we can get through to 25 right through that field.
Come on. Oh, it's struggling. Come on, baby. Oh, what happened to my... It went down the
I can't afford that one now. 47.
Already broke my tractor.
There we go. That will do.
Oh, no.
47, 26, and 25. We have 61,000 left. We are not going to cheat any money in. No, no, no. Hang on. 26. We need to sort that out. 25. That's been cultivated, so we can actually work with that one. And 47 has been cultivated too. So, whatever we're doing, you know. We don't need the half to see it. I want something to move next to that. Oh. That's a mellow.
Potentially, it was a turn. If it's only a little bit, I can
as well. Well, now I've got a cedar. I'd love to.
blue type. You know what? To be perfectly honest, on the new PC build, I tried to go with
a that's the decoration there.
But I didn't go too blinged up. It's more of a sleeper of sorts. The dog is only coming next time.
We need a cedar. Where's the cedar? Yeah, I don't think you want to know. Well, I'm looking.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa. What would be the next question? I had a question about that. I knew it wasn't going to be a question. I suppose.
Pickle said that you have a grenade as well, right? I'm not there. I'm not there. I'm not there. More people out, because that's what he likes to do. Oh no. Built up! Built up, what are you doing? Get out of here! What are you doing, buddy? Ah, oh, man. You guys are killing it tonight. Duel! Big Daddy! Yeah, it's gonna be loud in a second. Can I turn it off? You didn't turn. No, it didn't get turned off at all. Somehow it just built up because I think I was in transition. But Phil, thank you so much. 50 bucks, Phil. Easy, brother. Holy shit.
We need to figure out where our implements are. We really do. We are.
Serious. We
We need to figure out where we are. We're just down here.
Back.
Holy smokes, he's about. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
What are you?
What are you? Trailer, don't want the trailer. Red. Harvester, don't want the harvester.
Hayden,
that's what I want.
What are you doing,
that's a cultivator. But I think.
Hayden, that's twice now. That's twice in two screens, dude. It's all good, man. I appreciate you. You don't need to, man. You are awesome. I appreciate you. You do not need to do that, though, buddy. Oh, man. Hayden, thank you so much.
This is annoying because I can't do anything without it.
It's all good. I appreciate you guys 100%.
Go 2 sheds there. I suppose we would need it for. Oh, maybe he's here. Yay, found ya! Hiding! But I'm gonna do this in my island for it. There might be some good.
Let me show it to you. If you guys have not seen, I've got it up and it's live. And where is it? Where is it?
Oh, I need to pull it up fully. Hey! That's not what I want. It's clearly not what I want.
I'm gonna try one. Please, please. 9 o'clock for me. Okay, let's show the Fiat off. Here's the Fiat that I'm talking about. Where is it?
That's the cultivator. No, the Pronto. I want the Pronto. Right. Don't.
Okay, so here is the standard Fiat that you all own and kind of hate to be
Yeah, it just looks weird. Sorry. It's for how... Well, I saw a seed. Spare me a second, I'm gonna find the seed station.
I just know that I appreciate it, so, here we go. You guys ready? Let's do this again. Let's do this one more time! We'll do it back to back again. Let's have two people out here. You guys ready? In three, in two, in one. It's time. Let's go! who gets it this time?
I think he does it on purpose. Ah, there it is. Cool.
All right, let's get back to
I'll go find the tractor.
Ah, too funny. You guys are timing out Kate while left, right, and center somehow. What is going on with that tonight? That doesn't happen that often. Back in.
Okay, that was surrounded with selling you off. What did he build? Find a build at all. What are you filling? Clearly that's not what I thought it was. So I locked, like I said earlier, I cleared all my save files, so all the episodes that I've done, I feel it's going to be in that, game on Oakfield, doing a little bit on Oakfield, so I'm hoping it's going to be... good thing.
Yeah.
but I'm going to do these with the Oregon Street. Play the game at Oregon Street. We will be going that way. We should be aiming at that way. But we're right over there. So, all my comments from here, I suppose. We are starting from scratch, what I said, and I'm doing stuff, but. As you can tell, I know this map.
Carly managed to get the right one, and then he was right afterwards. Like, what are the odds? Alright, let's see. What are we getting here? I'm not getting much, but you know what? This is probably for the best in the grand scheme of things.
Well, he leaves some seeds.
It looks like there's a ton there, but we're able to pull this all together. This is probably for the best. Where did I get the
Where
name?
Is
Can you
right
search?
Right? Oh, I remember the credit. Obviously,
rate.
Not in there.
I'm sure it's on the mod network. I think I've seen it there.
Okay.
I've had this for a while. I didn't think this would be very good, so I just kind of like this. I never bothered using it. And I finally used it on the mod network. It's like they're actually pretty good. But I think if you turn mod network, if you do the Google search MS19 Shankle rate, it should be able to find it. But hopefully it's a private mod. I've had this forever, and like I said, I just decided to finally use it the other day, and it's kind of frustrating. Usually I have the brass one, so I can put it off the brass one. Why didn't I use this before? All those ones you just put us inside the like,
oh, oh sweet.
Yeah, it's so good. Yeah, well, it's all good. Alright, I can get out. We'll see if we can get K-Watt back again.
Yeah,
K-Watt's gone. Carly, it's partially your fault. You realize that, right?
There we go.
I don't know if I'm
25. Need to go through 26. Come on. We used to own that field before. Well.
You'll avert your eyes for about that side of your screen, and I'll notice anything that I put into the game in 5 seconds ago. It's pretty much right. It's important now. Okay, so I'll just go ahead and get this out of the way.
Ready?
Three, two, and one.
Yes, we're doing wheat. It's going to be enough. Alright guys, I'm going to end this video here because it's going to take a little bit longer, longer to finish the field. So thank you guys for watching my video, and please leave a like if you like the video, leave a comment in our comment section below. So subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so already. Hit the notification bell if you would like to be notified of when our next upload. And stay pretty awesome, I think. Thank you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Ta-ra for now.